Dogumentary TV, producing the best breed documentaries on YouTube.
This time we almost move.
The English Mastiff puts the Mastiff in all Mastiff breeds, from the Bullmastiff, French Mastiff, to Great Danes. They were all developed by a mixing of the original English Mastiff. Today, the English Mastiff is a large and gentle dog breed that makes an excellent companion animal. If you're interested in making English Mastiff your next pet, here are five things that you should know. Number five, the English Mastiff is large, very large. This dog will need space, not space to run and jump or run and play, just space. Space to rest without being in the way, space to get excited without destroying your property, space in the car to get to and from the vet. Number four, English Mastiffs are a relatively low energy breed. They are big and heavy and therefore do not make for good running companions. This does not mean the breed does not need exercise. A low impact walk once or twice a day is great for the breed's mental and physical health. Number three, during World War II, the English Mastiff nearly went extinct. With the war in Europe, the resources were limited and there was simply not enough food to feed such large dogs. At the end of 1947, there were only 7 English Mastiffs left in England. In 1948, 2 promising puppies from Washington, D.C. were sent to England, and these 2 individuals created the foundation that prevented the breed from going extinct. Number 2, while there is some debate as to what is the largest dog breed, there is no debate to as what breed was the largest dog. Zorba, a 323-pound English Mastiff, is recorded by the Guinness Book of World Records as the world's largest dog ever. And number one, like many large breeds, English Mastiffs have relatively short lifespans and can suffer from many different physical ailments. You will want to give your English Mastiff the best life possible. This means best quality food, daily exercise, and a life inside your home. And there you have it, 5 things anyone considering owning an English Mastiff as their next pet should know.